People are asking me now more than ever, why am I losing interest? Nothing interests me anymore. I start something and I quickly lose interest in it. I think the answer here is purpose has to drive everything that we do. If you don't have purpose, if you don't know what your purpose is, you're going to lose interest in anything because everything loses its luster, everything loses its shine. You may think, if I get this next house or I get this next car or I get this promotion, then I'm going to feel satisfied. But you realize that none of those things are satisfying you. It's making you stay empty and feel empty on the inside. I think the first question anybody needs to answer when they're going through that kind of a season is, what is my purpose? Why am I here? What's my purpose in life? What have I been designed to do? You say, man, those are questions that people are asking for their entire life. You're right, but there's an answer. The answer is finding our purpose in Jesus Christ. Finding our purpose in knowing who created us and knowing that He created us not just to walk this life aimlessly, but to be a force and impact people and impact this life in a great way for a great purpose. I love Jeremiah 29:11. God says, I have a plan for you. Jeremiah 29:11. I have a plan for you. I have a purpose for you. It's a hope and a future. It's an expected end. It's for your good and not for evil. And man, when you find out your purpose in Christ, first by knowing Christ, you find out that God has a dream and a design for you, you will live every day of life to the fullest. You'll live it with excitement. You'll live it with passion. And I'll tell you what, you will never lose interest because you're going to have this divine drive inside of you because God has dropped inside of you what your purpose is. I know that's tough, and I know you struggle with that, but can I pray with you now? And if you don't know Jesus, open your heart to Jesus right now. You say, how do I do that? Just say, Heavenly Father, I ask Jesus to come into my heart. I ask Jesus to forgive me of my sins. And I ask Jesus to help me know what I was born for in the first place. I ask it now in Jesus' name. And Father, I pray for everyone listening, Lord, that they would find purpose. They would know who they are. They would pray and ask you what you've asked them to do with life. And God, as they find that purpose, they'll find the most fulfilling, enriched life that they ever could have imagined or dreamed of. We pray you give them that blessing. It's in Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. There's a fulfilled life waiting for you, and it's in the purpose that you find in Christ. God bless you. Have an awesome day.